What's up, everybody? It is your boy Boston Fan for Life, coming at you, guys, with another, video. And guess what? I did this before. Once again, the Patrick Starr impression of Artegrader 415. Not only because it's Miami Dolphin Hate Week, we play them on Monday Night Football, but,
because, Artegrader 415, is at its teacher, it's Hate Week, and he's also being a dummy, again,
Yeah. You'll never believe what he picked for the Patriots. He picked the Dolphins to win.
Oh, I got them winning. 75-0. Never mind. I think there will be a safety in the game. So, 75-2.
Once again, back at it again with the dumbassery and the lopsided score. But I will admit, Miami does give New England a hard time when they're in Miami. But really, that much of a score. New England won't have an easy time. I'm playing in Miami, especially without Gronk. Now look at me. Gronk did deserve the suspension, but just let him rest it out, and he'll be back against Pittsburgh. So just let him rest it out. We're still not going to have an easy time in Miami because it's never easy down there.
It should be easy for the Dolphins to win that game. I just hate these I hate these Cheatriots. I just hate them so much. That's why I want a lopsided score for them.
Yeah. Anyway, it's still gonna be a tough game in Miami, but hopefully New England will get at the win so I can have the last laugh.
Okay, that is all for now. Peace.
That is all for now. Peace.